It was reported that the victim was alone doing her laundry at the ground floor of the two-story shop house unit when several explosions suddenly rocked the premises before a fire broke out. The victim, who was badly burned in the incident, was then rushed to the Kuala Lumpur hospital. Three foreign workers who were staying on the top floor of the laundromat were also injured after jumping down from their window to escape the blaze.
Kita percaya daripada saksi-saksi yang mendengar dan melihat yang mana berlaku letupan di kedai Robi tersebut sebanyak tiga kali dan kebetulan pada masa tersebut seorang mangsa ataupun pelanggan wanita berusia 40-an berada dalam kedai di dalam kedai Dobi tersebut dan didapati masa cedera lah 50% daripada badan dia.
The flames were brought under control by 8:22 p.m. It was not ruled out that the explosion was due to a gas leak. The incident destroyed 80% of the shop house unit. However, the amount of losses and actual cause of the blast are still under investigation.